On the first day of January 1892, they opened the sign and they left the people through. And first across the threshold of that land of hopes and tears was any more from Ireland, who was only 15 years. Isle of hope, isle of tears, isle of freedom, isle of fears. But it's not the isle I left behind. Isle of hunger, isle of pain, isle you'll never see again. But the isle of hope is always on my mind. In her little bag she carried all her past and history, dreams for the future in a land of liberty, where courage is the password when your whole world disappears. But there's no future in the past when you're 15 years. Isle of hope, isle of tears, isle of freedom, isle of fears. But it's not the isle I left behind. When they closed down the asylum in 1943, 17 million people had come there for centuries. And in springtime when I came back and I stepped on to its piers, I thought of how it must have been when you're 15 years. Isle of hope, isle of tears, isle of freedom, isle of fears. But it's not the isle I left behind. Isle of hunger, isle of pain, isle you'll never the isle of hope is always on my mind. Yes, the isle of hope is always on my mind.